guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do an empties video, and this video is all about the products that I finished up in June. I only have two skincare items and then the rest is makeup, which is exciting, but I don't think this is going to be a long video, so I hope you guys are up for that. I know for sure next month is going to be better skincare wise, so let's just hop into it because I don't know what to say, because apparently I just didn't finish a lot of items in June, which is fine sometimes. The first beauty item I have is the Garnier Skin Active Micellar Cleansing Water. I only use this to remove my eye makeup, but because Garnier is not cruelty-free, I'm not going to buy this anymore. I am using a cruelty-free micellar water from Nils Short, which is a Danish brand, and I really like that one. I have also considered trying Matas micellar water, which is the Danish drugstore. And if I talk a little bit funny, my tooth hurts today, so yeah, that happens sometime. And then the next skincare item, I guess it is Conround. I had just a little bit left that I used for my nail polish remover, you know, so this pack is done. If you're Danish, I buy these in Netto, and I bought a 3-pack or something, but that is done now. So next time you see a Conround empty, it is going to be another brand, which I don't know if that is exciting or not, but you know, take what you get. Then we are all ready to the makeup items, because I apparently don't have much skincare to show, guys. Let's take the nail polish first, because I just talked about this in my Project Polish update. It is the Depend Metallic nail polish in this silver gray gunmetal color, which is really, really nice. I really, really enjoyed it. Can you say really more? It was nice. It is a smaller bottle, like 5 milliliters maybe. If I could, I would repurchase, but I can't, because they don't make them anymore, and it was on sale when I bought it in like 2014. So that's done. We have a concealer from Gosh. It is the high coverage concealer high coverage. It is one of these big ones with a big doe foot, like the Tarte Shape Tape and the Makeup Revolution. I really, really enjoyed this lipstick nut concealer. It is a yellow tone concealer. In my mind, I am neutral undertone, so I can see when it pulls pink and yellow. I really, really enjoyed this, but there is only 5.5 milliliters in these, so if you think the Makeup Revolution concealer goes fast, this goes just as fast. I think there's more in this if you like Gosh, but it's also a little bit more expensive than Makeup Revolution, obviously, because Revolution is fairly inexpensive. I finished two mascaras. The first one is a repurchase. I have the one I'm using now and a backup. It is the Noble Nordic Hey Friends mascara. It is lengthening and defining and water resistant. I love this mascara. It is so good. All its claims are true. The brush is really, really nice. It has bristles underneath and on the top, but it is flat, so it is really lengthening and defining. The other one is the Maybelline Lash Sensational Lash Multiplying Mascara in Waterproof. I really, really like this mascara. It is waterproof, it is, but if you have too long lashes on the top or in the bottom, it will transfer into a concealer. It's a good one. Not cruelty free, but it's waterproof. And I made some more waterproof mascara in the summertime. Then we have a foundation. It is the W7 Face Fantasy Matte Finish Foundation. In the Drop 10 Before Summer update, I said I was so close at finishing this foundation. It was right here, and then I scraped it all out. So now it is completely clean. It's a fine foundation. If you put so much on, it cakes. I have used the last bit today, mixed in with the a little bit more dark shade of this. It's a nice foundation. You don't have to set it because it's matte and then you will just have a cake face. But because you can so easily get a caked up foundation on your skin, you know, I would not buy this again. I finished the lipstick. I am so excited. It doesn't show because I'm tired, but oh my god. I am excited about this lipstick because it's freaking done. I finished a lipstick. I'm over the moon. I don't finish lipsticks very often because I'm so bad at going through them. I am paying so many that I can't really take my time to only use one, because I want to have progress in every update for every project, and then it just gets minimal. But this was the lipstick that I applied every single morning, and then I touched up with something else, and that is how I used it. And I think that is my strategy from now on. And I even dug in a little bit because I didn't have enough for the last application. I'm so excited. It's just it's a regular e.l.f. lipstick in Fair Fuchsia. I don't believe they make the color anymore, but it was a beautiful warm toned nude color. Maybe a little bit like the one I have on today. Did I have? Oh, that sucks. I'm so sorry. Yeah, as I said, just like the one I have on today. It's really, really nice. I really love the color and I do miss it. That is all my empties for this month. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, give it a like, subscribe down below so you don't miss out on my next video, which I don't know what is. Maybe a graveyard project pan update. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And until my next video, please take care.